All right, Dave, what do you think of Conkle's Hollow 2.5 mile?
Well, I've come here many years, and I've never come to this point.
Be careful over there by the edge. That's about a 200-foot cliff we've
I
got.
I do live close to the edge.
You are close to the edge. Check out that snow-dusted forest over there. Every other dude in the world is
sleeping, watching TV,
sitting at home watching football, drinking beer, eating junk food.
We've already burned 1,000 calories, maybe more.
Right now I'm having a good old time up at the top of this cliff, 200-foot cliff, looking out on a snow-dusted forest. This is a perfect Sunday afternoon. I don't hear any people, nothing but silence, no cars. That's what I'm talking about. Dave, tell us what it is you're about to try.
Okay, this is the United States government cheese, literally. Literally.
And what kind of bread is that? What do they call
that
it?
That is classic wheat snack bread.
Classic wheat snack bread.
And we have government cheese. Actually, it's cheese spread with bacon.
And where do you get something like that? Is that a military MRE?
This is a military MRE.
That's what our...
Oh, look at it.
That's what the good old boy...
Does that look good? That's what the fighting soldiers are eating right now.
Oh my God. That looks disgusting. All right. You got to tell us how it tastes.
Assuming that this is the military spreader.
Oh, you just use the package to spread it around. And you got a little dinner plate on the with the other package. So it's like self-sustained.
It's a meal and a meal.
They were dropping these over Haiti too, right?
I think so.
All right, well, with no further ado, give us a taste test. How's the bacon spread?
Like you think it would be.
Exactly as expected?
No. Actually, that's not too bad, this bread thing.
So the bacon spread, pretty good. The bread, not so good?
The bread requires an immediate drink.
Immediate wash down with some cold water. Alright, we got some cold water. We're out here in Conkle's Hollow, way up at the end of the gorge. Looking at some waterfalls and it's snowing on us. It's about 23 degrees, 24 degrees out here. We're about the only people coming out here on a day like today.
That's some good heat over here.
But we're having lunch here. Dave's making ramen noodles and testing out his government issued MREs. No thanks, I'll pass. Adios. All right, here's Dave's homemade alcohol stove. Burning
full boil.
Boil in about 5 minutes. You gonna make some ramen noodles with that?
I am.
All right, this sign says trail is closed. Final section of the gorge trail is closed due to hazardous conditions created by a fallen rock. By fallen rocks, do not proceed beyond this point. That sounds like an invitation for me. What do you say, Dave? Now, I'm certainly not encouraging any illegal activities, but I'm gonna go ahead and disregard that sign and continue on up this trail. Because danger is my middle name. Not really, but I don't think it could be anything too terrible. Famous last words, right? Yeah, snow's coming down. Staring it up at this sheer rock face. Sandstone. It's about, what do you say, 130 feet up there?
Oh, yeah.
Walking up this gorge carved by Conkle's Creek here. I don't hear a sound. Dave says we're going to come back and rappel down that.
Yes. Australian crawl, maybe.
Inverted. Inverted Australian crawl.
Yeah. Base jumping.
I don't think we have time for our chute to deploy. Funny thing is, we were standing on, actually not standing on top of that, there's another sheer face cliff that goes up into an alcove above that even, and we were on top of that about maybe an hour ago. We're cool and beautiful place. This is getting some spiritual rejuvenation out here. Hocking Hill State Park. Here I am, standing in the back of this alcove. Waterfalls in the background. Snow falling. Peaceful, quiet. Not another soul out here but me. And Dave, of course, but he doesn't count. Because I brought him with me. Some people think of paradise as a sunny beach somewhere with a tropical fruit drink. Not for me. This is it. This is my paradise.